Hello, I'm Phillip Phillips, and this is the making of my new music video, Raging Fire.
Let's roll camera!
All the
memories made will wash away. I've been to Chicago a couple times, but this is the first time really getting to see a little bit more of it. It's a really cool town. I like it a lot. It's a little chilly, but I'm going to be wearing a jacket. Hold on to what makes you
feel. Don't let go, it's what makes you real. We shot all around Chicago, from subway trains to alleys to city skylines. And what's cool about this video is that it's performance based, but the way that we're shooting it is that we're able to jump cut all the different scenes together that accentuate the beat and the song.
I'm gonna probably give you maybe 10 to 12 steps to walk into it. Okay. So during the beginning of the song, and it's got those hits, I can cut on those hits while you're walking.
Yeah.
And then you land and you perform.
Okay. It's just about you see the person that you're in love with for the first time. You know, you always want to feel that feeling. You want to have somebody make you feel like that for years and years to come, you know.
We are in a tunnel with some cool designs.
The ending I'm really excited for. It's going to be this huge painting, and I'm going to be a part of it.
Phillip's actually becoming part of a street art. He's performing, but they're painting. We have all these different painters that are painting over him. We're kind of playing with time lapse and stop animation. Into a raging fire. It's a pleasure working with Phillip. We started actually working together when he was on American Idol. And he's just such a professional. He's so cool, he's fun, and he's just a talented musician. Into a raging fire. That's a wrap.
That is it. I'm going to the hotel just like this. People are about to get freaked out. I wish I could just film that. That would be funny.